driven. A group of individuals so focused, words like moderation, exhaustion, or surrender always stay in their peripheral. The passion for their craft so intense that it bleeds into every aspect of their lives. The original masters of illusion, flawlessly concealing the turning gears behind their eyes, tucking calloused fingers carefully into a jacket pocket, playing a flawless game of charades day to day to return hungry and inspired with inhuman dedication. While the others rest, they work, and when the others work, they work harder, becoming an ever-evolving, well-oiled machine, fueled by the obsession of a life spent truly immersed in what they love. Because for those that are truly determined, nothing will ever break the bond between heart and mind. Because for the driven, that's where victory resides. The genuine piece of advice I've ever received didn't come from a renowned philosopher or from a collection of great speakers. It came from an aging punk rocker from a band most of your Facebook friends wouldn't recognize, and one that was all too familiar with being beaten down time and time again. He said, "Hope is the last thing a person does before they're defeated," which means victory is not a fabrication of luck or wealth. Victory is the purest result of one of the oldest tribulations. Work.